What's up, guys? You're welcome to Amacom TV, where we publish news on politics and entertainment. All right, guys, Fanikayode is still receiving very serious bashing from Nigerians after he defected to APC and described it as a work of the Holy Spirit. According to him, he said that all the accusations and all what he said about Buhari in the past were wrong and that Buhari is not the person he had always talked about, you know. So, guys, but right now, something happened today. While he was being granted interview on Chinese television, he lost composure and temper when the presenter asked him that there's an accusation about you that you joined APC because of finance. You know, watch Fanikayode's reaction. This is going to blow your mind. That shows you that Fanikayode has a personality problem. It's not the first time that he will be engaged in, you know, outbursts in public and losing of temper. Watch the video.
Some have criticized, and they wanted to know that they're saying that maybe you're leaving the PDP is finance related.
So I don't expect that kind of ridiculous and absurd question from you, okay? I have never, ever lacked in finances. There have been no inducements. Politicians don't move because of finances. If I wanted finances, I would have moved a lot sooner than today. I have struggled and I have fought over the last 6 years more than any of the little monkeys that said what you've just said to me now. And I am stand proud and I stand tall. The kind of family I come from, the kind of background I have, finance is never an issue. But of course, this is always the absurd narrative that people with a very small brain and a low intelligence quotient always put out when they feel threatened. And I don't care. You can insult me from morning till night. It means nothing to me. What is important to me is my God and the fact that I'm doing the right thing at the right time. I am considerably more wealthy than most people think. And I don't need anything from anybody. I work hard. I've always worked hard and I've never lacked anything good. When I was fighting the government, you didn't talk about finances or no finances. Now that I'm not fighting the government, you're talking about finances or no finances. It's an old narrative. It's an old story. It's something that Nigerians, particularly Nigerians from a particular segment of society, like to say about those of us that are in the elite. And I'm not prepared to respond to such rubbish. And I'm surprised you should ask me that kind of question. Why don't you go and ask others like, wait a minute, let me finish. Why don't you go and ask a number of others that same question whenever they defect? It's a very insulting question, and there's no basis to it whatsoever.
All right, guys, so if you follow up, you know that for some time now, Femi Fanikayode have been having issues with EFCC, and it has been estimated or it's been discovered that a lot of politicians that switch over to APC are doing so for fear of being convicted by EFCC. That is why a lot of them are joining. If you remember, immediately Fanikayode joined, he said that more three other governors are joining APC very soon. That is what he said, you know. So, and again, why Nigerians are accusing Fanikayode of being broke is that his former girlfriend had spilled the bean and said that Fanikayode was a broke person. You know, so that is why that's when Nigeria got the insight and asking or accusing him that he joined the APC because he was broke, and probably PDP never gave him anything. And remember, Obasanjo had once said, for you to make Fanikayode to stop talking, give him something. When you give him something, he will stop talking. You know, and probably that is what APC have done. Probably they followed that formula, giving him something, and he had defected to them. And today, APC is a good party in the sight of Fanikayode. And a lot of people have not gotten over this because it's still a shock to many people that what this man spewed out of his mouth about Buhari, what he said, he had even said that Buhari was dead, that the person in Aso Rock is an imposture. You know, he said a lot of things that over his dead body will he join APC and all of that. So it's still a shock to many. But what do you guys think? Please drop your comment. Let me know what you think. This is Amacom TV. God bless you.